Still cool breeze.
Cool breeze. Yeah, big boy, this shit about to make a movie, yeah.
Is that the way to be? Nice. You all celebrate getting married.
Yeah.
mean? You know what expense is coming. Ain't no expense coming with love. Savage all day. Ain't no expense. So you know you love somebody. You gonna, you know, you gonna do whatever you gotta do. You know, make them happy. You know.
So was it exactly like how you wanted the wedding, or was it better, or it wasn't like how you thought it would be?
Nah, I thought it would be. You know, this is how we want it. We ain't want no big wedding. We don't want it with like millions of people.
There's a lot of people there.
There's a lot of people. You know, but it's like the close people that you know that you. I got some family members that ain't here, but I know I'm cool if they can be here. You know, other little things they got going on in this situation, but you know, a lot of friends, family that, you know, on social media, text messages, call, whoever like that, you know, they, you know, congratulate me and all that stuff, you know what I mean? So that's, you know, it's good, you know what I mean? You know, there's all the people that can make you here, you know, that's good. You know what I mean?
So now tell us, where we at right now? What we about to do?
We're at the reception right now, so we're about to, you know, everybody about to turn up, liquor, eat some good food, take some good pictures, you know what I mean? I'm a man, Bruce. I mean, make a little movie, you know?
Trust in me.
said, show them the moves.
When I saw and sense,
period.
Your legs lying over the girl. It's running right through me.
Come on, let's go. There you go.
Hey girl, you can trust in me.
Trust,
baby.
Baby tonight. That's what I'm talking about. Come on. Yeah.
You're my dream.
And my dream. I'm hearing twins.
So I sat down one day. I wrote this song. Cause I need you.
Yeah.
I'm gonna hit him, shout out, he mad. I'm gonna sit there on fire, soon as he got three to get him back now.